Hi there guys, it's Chris from Any Colour Car, hope you're all well. Just going to give you a little virtual tour of the Audi e-tron RS that's just landed in stock with ourselves. And as you can see, it's an absolutely stunning motor. If you're in the market for one of these vehicles, like I said, they don't need too much explaining, you know what they're about. Like I say, probably one of the quickest electric motors on the road. And personally, in my opinion, one of the best looking as well. This is the 22 plate model as well. With, like I said, next to no miles. I'll show you the exact when we get inside. All the alloys are in perfect condition. Near enough just like the vehicle. Comes with a massive spec. It's got your heated and cooled seats. It's also got your memory seats. It's got the bigger alloys. It's got the upgraded pin. And like I said, it's got more carbon bits that I can explain. Just a couple to show you though. So it's got some here. It's also got carbon bits just below the doors. It's also got your carbon wing mirrors, carbon roof, and it's also got your carbon diffuser down here as well. So here in Any Colour Car, we like to be as hassle-free as we possibly can, and we believe the best way to do that is to make sure all our vehicles are mechanically prepped before they go up to the showroom, and then they will get checked again before they go out to the customer. We also do like to be as open and transparent as we possibly can, so there's going to be the odd age-related mark here and there, but like I said, this is in absolutely fantastic condition. And like I said, they also go through a preparation check as well, just to make sure that we're happy with it. If there's anything we can think we can improve, we will also do that. Sure, just going to show you the rear seats. Again, it's got all these leather and cloth door cards. It just gives it that premium feel throughout. That is one thing that this car is definitely producing. To the front, this is what you're going to be greeted with. It's got the fully electric seats, and like the theme follows through on the door cards with the red stitching. Memory seats, so as you can see, this vehicle has just over 14,000 miles on the clock. So like I said, these are the heated and cooled seats and your dual climate control. Got your little cup holders. And this is the entertainment system I'm going to show you now. So it's got all your standard stuff. So it's obviously got your radio, media, telephone, navigation. It's also got your Apple CarPlay. Your vehicle settings on here as well. It's also got the adjustable suspension, parking aid, driving assists, lights and vision. It's got literally everything you could ask for, really. Adaptive cruise, lane assist. It's got your different menu settings there as well. On the digital dash, you've got a couple of different views that you can put it in. So like to see your standard one, you can change it to this one. It's all customizable. So like I say, you can change to whatever you would prefer. Right then guys, that concludes our tour of the Audi e-tron RS. If you do have any other questions, like I said, please don't hesitate to get in touch, or you can visit us at anycolourcar.com and we will help you out from there. Thanks for your time.